our channel and I hope you are safe in your house. So today we are going to make a lasagna. So I will tell you the ingredients you need. First we need cheese, grated cheese, and we need vegetables. I have used corn, capsicum, onion and tomatoes. You can use any vegetables of your choice. Next we have made white sauce and we have made red sauce, and I have taken some bread and I have cut the sides and rolled it with a rolling pin. So let's start. First we will take a little red sauce and layer of it on our finely. Now we will take some white sauce and then spread it. You can do this in any order you like. Maybe you can just add white sauce or you can just add red sauce. I will take a little bit more. And now I will put the spoon here. Red slice. I'll keep one here and I will take another one and keep it here. Okay, now we will add a little bit red sauce once again like we did the last time, and now we will spread it. So I will also add white sauce with it so we can spread it together. Now let's spread. We will spread it finely. And now we will add a little bit of vegetables. And now we'll spread them a little. Okay, so now I have spread it. Now I will add one more layer of bread. Now another layer of red sauce. And I will also add white sauce. Okay, now I have spread it finely. So we will add cheese now. I will add a little bit more. Now I have added cheese. We will add another layer of bread. And now we will again add the sauce. Okay, now we will leave these two breads because the red sauce is almost finished. Now we will add some more veggies. looking so yummy. Okay, for decoration, we will add a little bit of red sauce, like this. I will spread it a little. And now we will also add veggies for decoration. To make it look colorful too. Okay, now we will keep it in the oven. See, our lasagna is ready. It's a little hot right now, but I can't keep it you waiting. So I will take out a piece. I took my mom's help in taking out this, but see how tasty it is looking. Let me cut it and see it. How is it from inside? Ooh, it's so cheesy, see? Now, for enhancing the beauty of our lasagna, I will add red chili flakes and pizza seasoning. Just a little bit because we have added these two ingredients in our sauce. And pizza seasoning. Okay, now I will wait for it to cool down a little. Okay, so I hope you like the recipe. So, do try it at home, okay? Bye-bye. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.